Prosecution would like everyone to believe that it's an open and shut case. But I think the facts they have make the case more open than open and shut. According to the defense, there is no connection whatsoever between Brian Koberger and the victims. And if there is no connection, then there is no motive. And if there is no motive, then it becomes very hard to make the case that he is the killer. And this is a graduate student, not a trained assassin.